deep. And I couldn't have timed that any more perfect. I knew this slope was gonna be icy and steep, but I wanted to hit it just right, and the snow's good enough, you know, it's soft enough. And got spikes on, making traction, getting ready to hit the notch here. And then downhill from here.